in West Allis this morning for our We're Open series.
Yeah, favorite stop for many in southeast Wisconsin. Delaney Bry takes us to Kegel's Inn.
Since 1924, Kegel Inn has sat on this corner in West Allis.
We have customers that have been coming here since the 60s, 70s, 80s.
Serving German staples for almost a century, Stephanie Kegel will never forget the day she was forced to close the doors.
It's like one of those days, you know, that's like seared into your memory because it felt like the clock just stopped. Nobody really knew what to do at first, so we stopped, and then we had to kind of collect ourselves and come up with new ways to, you know, keep ourselves afloat.
Opening drive-through for Friday fish fries. Stephanie was overwhelmed by her very first customers during the pandemic.
The first guys, they called 10:30. We're going to be there at 11 o'clock to pick up our fish fries to go. They came, they tipped like $20. They bought a gift card because they know that the proceeds from our gift cards goes right to our employees.
As for the customers who followed, they have yet to disappoint.
I took a phone call from a woman on the phone and she ordered fish fries to go and automatically added like 25% gratuity.
Slowly bringing back a full menu, Kegel Inn is still facing a few obstacles.
As of right now, there's no pork shanks to be had in the country. So we have, we brought in some lamb shanks. We'll cook those, we'll see how they go. But then once those are gone, we just have to reevaluate what we can even get our hands on.
And while the dining room will continue to be closed a little longer, the outside patio is ready to welcome you back.
Having the breeze come through and kind of having the sunshine out really is what people are seeking after being in quarantine for so long. So we'll be starting to do dinners available outside Wednesday through Saturday. A continuation of Fridays being fish fry will be available outside in the beer garden.
With the hope that soon, customers will once again be able to enjoy the beauty of this building from inside. Delaney Bry, TMJ4 News.
Vince, I've lived in Wisconsin for 26 years and never been there. I feel like I'm not really an official Wisconsinite.
No, you gotta get there. Kegel's, jawohl.